What up, people of the internet? It's your boy Diablos Malos. Alright, well, I uploaded episode 9 and I kind of forgot the audio. My bad. But here we are doing the final episode. Well, I think it's the final episode, episode 10. So, let's do this! Little James Hetfield for you guys. Yeah! Preferred costumes, huh? Let's go.
Previously on Hardline.
Fuck that. Hey! Let's do this, we shall. Excuse me. Yo. Is that nigga back there dead? Motherfuck. I hope not. Let's do this. If he's dead, let's just dump his ass in the ocean. Oh, he's kicking it still. He's puffed up, though.
Get him to your doctor.
What, a hospital doctor? Because if I take him there, we're both going to prison. No hospital.
God damn it. You realize this is a trap, right?
Of course it's a trap. Get out of here. I got Dawes.
No. We take him down together.
Okay, look, hey, look. We have to get him somewhere now.
Then go.
Hey, this isn't Boomer's territory. You know the black
chameleonaire
doesn't.
Why are you doing this? Dawes isn't worth it.
There's no walking away after everything we've done. Dawes will hunt us down. He won't stop. Besides, I'm an escape felon wanted in 3 states. What else am I gonna do? Back in the boat, Kai.
Chameleonaire. Well, not that motherfucker.
Shit.
That guy right there. Chameleonaire.
Sorry, Mr. Bitch.
What?
Next time.
Yeah, man. Next time.
Always a clusterfuck, huh, Mendoza?
Is there any other way?
At first light, I'm much too loud. Not my home, but my
saw the funniest thing on fucking Dashy XP videos, and well, Dashy Games video today. That shit was fucking hilarious.
Proudly to my grave. Tell my loved ones they must carry.
Tell you what, the Dashy XP, funny ass motherfucker. Y'all don't ever fucking heard of him? Go subscribe to his ass. That motherfucker is funny as fuck. His mail times are awesome. His Mortal Kombat videos are awesome. His gameplay videos, like everything. Dude's pure awesome.
What do you want to do?
Armor up. Make sure everyone's carrying extra clips. As far as the radio check-ins. What about gear?
We have night vision goggles.
It's morning, dumbass.
And McJugger nuggets. Oh,
just don't know when.
Fuck, I'm screwed.
Dawes told us to stay.
Go around. Don't get seen.
You see that?
Damn it.
I'm gonna have a look around.
Bitch. Oh, what? Already got an M16. What?
Gentlemen, a status report would be helpful.
I made it to the island, Captain. Is that helpful?
Very helpful.
Whoa.
Well, it's nice to know we're on the same frequency. How are you, son?
I'm gonna see you soon, asshole. I'll tell you then.
motherfucker. Sneaking in like a fucking boss. You fucking for real? Damn it. This is gonna be difficult. Ooh, you fucker. Come in here, bitch. Motherfucker. Ooh, the motherfucking skills. Just get off the fucking road.
Do you have any idea what I'm holding together? What happens if I'm out of the picture?
Haven't given it much thought, Captain.
No, boy, you haven't.
Bitch, did you just call me fucking boy? Oh, hell no, where you at? We're gonna get this shit before I can start. Yo, I need more ammo. Oh, we're fucking golden. Whoa. Okay, let's just scan everybody. I need to go over here. Don't fucking die, bro. Oh, what? Walking on trees right now? I ain't worried about them busters. Oh, here we go, the fucking compound right here. Wonder if this will be easier than Pigman's ass. Fucking Far Cry 4.
Are you still there, Detective?
Shouts out to Ubisoft.
Close.
Believe it or not, Nick, I'm actually looking forward to seeing you.
Aww.
Yeah, I have a feeling you'll change your mind about that.
That's so fucking sweet. Am I even going the right way? Probably not. Here we go. Whoa. Well, did I fuck myself? Actually, I did not. Use it, motherfucker. Damn it! Did you really have to fucking shout like that? Where am I gonna make that?
Impressive technique, but completely unnecessary.
Thank you. That was pretty balling myself. I do have to say so myself.
I highly doubt that. Hey, hey! Keep your hands where I can see them.
Seriously, Nick? What are you gonna do, arrest me?
I'm gonna kill your ass.
That was the old Nick.
Yes. I saw what you did to Stoddard. And then you flew all the way across the country to rob me? Well, you just might be the most ruthless son of a bitch I've ever known. Still, I don't think you're cold-blooded enough to shoot an unarmed man.
If you want fucking to wait, me, bitch, I'll kill you right now.
So what do you really want, Nick?
I want the fucking slacks. Those are nice pants.
That's what you're offering.
Finally, you're asking the right question.
What's the offer?
Simple. The world. I want you to help me run my
okay, Tony Montana.
And take it over when I'm gone.
World.
Well, I think I just proved your organization has a few holes.
Well, who better to plug them? Huh?
Don't lower it.
Look around. You're all alone, Nick. Wonder why.
My friends had somewhere else to be.
No. No, you sent them away. You see, I think you finally figured out who you really are. You're just like me. More criminal than cop.
Don't do it, you motherfucker.
You know what? You're right.
Yeah! Let me shoot him. Let me do it. Don't take it away from me. Don't rob me of this. Let me do it. Let me do it. Let me do it. No cutscene. No cutscene. Come on. Let me do it. 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 Oh, you motherfucker. Fuck this game. God damn it. That is some fucking booty. Are you for fucking real right now? Fuck this. Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! No. I didn't read that. Oh, I can do it! Yeah! Fuck you! I'll give you one of those. Give me some of those. Tell you what. I'll give you one of those. Just for good measure? Oh, I can't give you one of those. Alright, let's go. How the fuck do I get out of here? What passage? Is there something over here? Is there something that I'm missing? How in the fuck? Yo! For real! How do I get out of here?